What's up, you guys? What's going on? What's going on?
Camera.
It is a camera, you're right. Today we're watching our cousins. They're very cute and fun. And they're having things. And Isaac's in class. I just got done with one of my classes. It's getting a little crazy around here.
I'm fast.
You are fast. What's up, guys? No, don't touch it. Nothing? Okay. I'm tired. I'm gonna sit down on the couch. Whew.
My turn.
Ew, that was so gross.
Okay. I did this. That was a good prank, right?
That was a super good prank.
I can do this prank on your mom.
Okay. What are you gonna tell her?
To sit down on the chair and I'll put this on the chair.
Okay.
And she'll.
Okay.
Okay.
It'll be funny, right?
Okay. It'll be super funny.
And I want batteries.
You want batteries?
They're batteries.
Yeah, it uses batteries.
It uses batteries that doesn't run out, right?
Does it?
Okay.
So the whoopee cushion was too hard to blow up, and I didn't want to blow it up after all their slobber was on it.
Okay.
Sit on the couch.
Whew, I'm tired. I need to have a seat. What side of the couch should I sit on? I can't wait.
I prank you.
There's nothing here! You're kidding!
That was a good prank.
I should have known. I saw it there and I thought, well, maybe there's two.
That was like a reverse prank that actually worked.
Back when all my little goals seemed so important, every pot of gold filling full of distortion. Heaven was a place still in space, not in motion, but soon. I got you, I got everything, I've got you. I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything, I've got you. Walking through the hills, trying to pretend that we both know. Maybe if we save up, we could build a little home. But then the hailstorm came and yelled, you need to let go. You got no control. No, I got you. I got everything. I've got you. I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything, I've got you.
Tell the people what's going on today. Why is today special?
What are you doing, Breeze?
Tell them what you're doing today.
He's hugging mom.
What's happening today?
You do it.
Why are we making a big hearty breakfast?
The shoe.
You're going to school?
Yeah.
Ah, are you excited?
Huh?
What are you most excited for?
Teacher.
To see your teacher?
When tomorrow's too much, I'll carry it all. I got you. Yeah, when tomorrow's too much, I'll carry it all. I got you. I got you. I got everything. I got you.
You ready? Go.
Hi. Okay, so I'll plan on. Yeah. Okay.
Go. Bye. Sorry, I have it on autofocus, so hopefully it's focused and hopefully it's not too loud. It sounds really loud. I just wanted to give you a quick Schuler family update. Just in case anybody cares, my dad is on his way home from Wyoming after going on a hunt. Isaac was doing remote learning for a long time, and now he's doing hybrid, so he goes 2 days a week. I'm taking classes, and they're all online, which is fun, and mom's keeping everything going. But I haven't been vlogging a lot because my life is pretty much just doing homework, and it's fine. There's nothing like spectacular happening. I'm excited that Isaac's going to school. How do you feel about it?
Very, very excited.
The people want to know, how was your first day of school? How many kids were in your class?
Two
other kids in your class? Mm-hmm. Do you prefer going for a walk or sitting at your desk?
Walking.
Did you walk with a big group or a small group?
A tiny group.
So you had a good day or a bad day?
Good day.
Good day. Okay, say goodbye.
Bye.
Okay, well, that should wrap up this little mundane vlog. Thanks for watching. I'm kind of hesitant to film all the stuff that happens every day and the normal, boring, whatever. Because if it's boring for me, it's probably boring for you. But life is kind of made up of boring stuff, so I feel like I should also be recording my life for my future self. I don't know. Anyways, I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you later.